And today's headline, it's a pink out. On October 31st, Palmer would participate in Tutu's and Ty's Pink Out event for breast cancer awareness. This event will take place on October 31st, on the same day as Halloween. So students and teachers, get pink, show your tiger spirit, and wear as much pink as you can.
Halloween is a great time of year. Children may go trick-or-treating, but it is important to be safe. Here are three tips that will keep you safe this Halloween. The first tip, do not go trick-or-treating without an adult. It is just too dangerous out there. Also, when you are walking across the street, watch out for traffic. My final tip, do not eat a candy or other snacks that are not in a sealed wrapper. You are not that hungry. If you will follow these tips, you'll be okay.
We got something new at Pineville. It's called Re-180. Re-180 is a program that helps students with reading and language. When your reading and language is strong, you communicate better. Ms. McClellan is doing a great job helping students to be successful in this program.
This is Serenity Washington with your Tiger Tracks extended weather forecast. Today's sponsors are JBL Ministries and Valdosta Sunset Farms. For your high, it is 64. For your low, it is 42. This is Serenity Washington with your Tiger Tracks extended weather forecast.
Our top-notch Tigers update. All grades earn at least one star, but kindergarten and first grade emerged victorious as the top-notch Tigers for the week of October 8th, the 18th.
Get your paws up for good behavior in the cafeteria. We have 8 more weeks of school in 2017, making your goal to be top-notch Tiger before the year ends.
This week's Kindergarten Connection is brought to you by the letter T and Mrs. McCoggle's class.
T is for tiger.
There.
T is for Thomas. T is for telephone.
T is for tiger.
This week's on Cat Go to College, we will be talking about a college that's in our own backyard. I am talking about ABAC. ABAC is located in Tiffin, Georgia, and was found in 1908. Their colors are green and gold, and their mascot is the stallion. It was named after Abraham Baldwin, who signed the U.S. Constitution and was the first president of the University of Georgia. The nursery program is currently the largest major at ABAC. ABAC journalism program has won 2 awards for their newspaper and campus magazines. ABAC has been home for several major legal baseball players and professionals, golfers. Want to go to college but stay close to home? Maybe you should go to ABAC and give an ABAC a try.
This week, the teacher spotlight is on, drum roll please, Miss Knight. Her favorite color is blue, and her favorite book is called 10 and 20 by Claire Bishop. Ms. Knight has been teaching for 27 years and loves to read and travel. Of all the subjects that she teaches, she prefers teaching math. Ms. Knight loves spaghetti. And here is something that you didn't know. She is a certified lifeguard. Here is another juicy tidbit about Ms. Knight. She used to teach in Alaska. Congratulations to our world's traveling third grade teacher, Ms. Knight. You're in our teacher spotlight this week.
This week's PBIS word of the week is tolerance. What is tolerance?
Well, tolerance is sympathy for or acceptance of feelings, habits, or beliefs are different from one's own.
When we are tolerant of other people and their beliefs, our community will be a happier and more peaceful place.
A few ways we can practice being more tolerant are by putting ourselves in other people's shoes.
Learn about others' cultures and religions.
Ask questions about things you don't understand. Make friends with people who are different than you. How else can you be tolerant?
Shout out to Jahara Alvarez for working hard on Girls on the Run. Woo! I want to give a student shout out to Kendrick Dixon for excellent academic achievement.
Woo! I'm going to give a shout out to Gerald Ison for doing an excellent job on the report card.
I want to give a student shout out to Jamaica for being cool.
I want to give a shout out to Latrevia Grace for doing her best on her test.
Woo! This is Student Shoutout! Yay!
Sam, do you know what time it is?
What time is it?
It's Dear Kitty time!
Just read it.
Dear Kitty, I'm having problems making friends and talking to others every time. I try to say something to my friends. I freeze up and stop. I'm too shy. Help me. Signed, Chai Voice.
I think my opinion is just first, before you say anything to anyone, just calm down and think of what you're saying and then say it.
That is actually a good idea, but sometimes what they get over, what's the word?
Overwhelmed?
Yeah, I think sometimes they get overwhelmed or sometimes I'm confused what they're trying to talk about or do.
Or they could just think about it. Then they could just try to tell somebody else to tell it.
But sometimes you want to make friends in person, not by telling somebody else to, well, Excuse me, sir, can you do this for me? You couldn't just do that. You gotta do it in person. Like, be brave enough to do it. You need to have some tiger spirit in you.
Yeah, that's pretty much my opinion too.
Well, shy boys, this is it. I hope you make lots of friends.
We have come to the end of Red Ribbon Week 2017, but our pledge to stay drug-free never ends. Always say no to alcohol, tobacco, and drugs. You may never be asked, but just in case, here are some ways to say no to drugs.
No.
No, sorry.
Are you crazy?
No.
You must be crazy.
Let me tell you in Spanish. No!
No, cause I want a future.
Talk to the hand. No, I am drug free.
Let me tell you one time.
No.
Two times.
No, no.
Three times.
No, no, no.
No!
Is it doctor prescribed?
Just say no!